either. I think we've been getting it all this year up here. And the farmers were even saying that they're lucky if they're going to get a second cutting.
Ooh.
Because of the fact that she hasn't even got first cutting yet.
Right.
But because the grounds have been so wet, and they're saying that the bales of hay are going to go for anywhere between $5 and $10 a bale. Especially like the closer it gets to the end of the season. Because...
Oh,